In this video, we're going to look at our open example feature and different projects and different things that are located in that area. This project here, which is a little clinic project for a little hospital that has some Vanquil units in it. This project is just come to file, open example, and here under commercial projects, okay, you'll see clean room, golf course, hospital. It was this little clinic one right there, but there's other little programs you can look at in here as well. There's a little small hospital, a couple boilers and some loads and chillers. Let's go back to the first one we were looking at, the clinic. So you don't have to show all the detail on a coil or around a boiler, meaning all the little valves and accessories that might go with that. We have in the software the ability to come in here and file open example. We also have detail sheets. So here's some hydronic details right here. So many times you'll have a schematic drawing like that clinic showing the airflow and hot water and chilled water schematics. And then you'll also have another detail sheet which will show the coils and the control valves and shutoff valves and balancing valves, everything around a chiller, pump, you know, little temperature gauges and shutoff valves around a boiler, obviously with the legend over here. So this allows you, let's go back to the project, to just refer in your detail or project to from the clinical Vanquil project to those details, and then you don't have to show them in this project as well. Now you can always just build it by coming in here and dropping control valves or balancing valves or shutoff valves right on a pipe and insert them in. Or you can go grab a part right here, file, open example, parts. So we have different parts which actually have, there's just a chiller here, air-cooled chiller, where it actually has all the little fittings and valves on it as well, which you could actually copy and paste and put in your project as well. Back to here. So just a few ways in which you can come in and build a project, use details sheets to show all the little valves and fittings, or copy and paste something from a part and bring it in your project and hook it up to a system as well. Anyway, I hope this has been helpful in moving you along in your projects. Thanks.